Hey, and welcome to another episode of Wrench. So the good news is, I got a free bumper from TRE Motorsports. The bad news is, it was free because it's in like multiple pieces, and I gotta fix it. So I have a fiberglass repair kit, I got some gloves, I got some clamps, I got some screws, and I'm gonna try to make that thing one piece once again.
We'll be right back.
Okay, here's the rough fit on the rear bumper. It is very rough, as is the usual for fiberglass parts. It needs a lot of help. It is very off. It's going to need to come in this way a little bit. This is going to have to get trimmed so that the entire side here goes in. And I'm going to have to make a pie cut here like that, like a V, so that we can tilt each end of this in to meet the flare. All of that kind of has to be done in conjunction with the flares, but it's getting there. It's looking good overall. It's kind of cool to see a rear bumper on it. Haven't seen that yet. So that was phase one of getting the rear bumper fit. Obviously it needs a ton of work. All fiberglass parts need a ton of work. This does not scare me too much. Now, I am by no means a professional fiberglasser. I've had very little experience with it, but I think this came out well enough for phase one. Phase two is going to actually have to be cutting it apart again, re-fiberglassing it, doing all the same things I just did, but now everything fits. That's basically how it needs to work. So thank you guys for watching my first no talkie. This is really the first procedural time-lapse video that I've done. I figured that I had a lot of repetitive work to do on this one, and talking through every point wasn't really gonna get me anywhere. So you guys just saw all the procedures to get this thing put back together and now on the car. Now it's time to customize it and get it to fit perfectly. As always, thank you guys for the likes. Thank you for the subscriptions. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate you. See you next time.